Hey everybody, it's Lance Keltner coming to you from Austin, Texas, once again for Godlike and Maxon. Today I'm now looking at the analog delay that they've produced, which is an AD10. It's a beautiful sounding delay. I love analog delay. I mean, if you can't carry around an Echoplex, it's the coolest sounding thing you can get. I like it better than digital, and I like this delay quite a bit. It's very simple. It's just got delay, repeat, and blend controls. Very, very simple. So you got... Turn this on now. Put it out to the maximum delay time now. I love using analog delays for slap. Like that. A little bit more delay time. Sound delay, very natural sounding, very warm, very thick sounding. I'm going to use it probably at 400 milliseconds. Maybe a little bit longer delay than that. Beautiful sounding, right? The thing I really like about analog delays is that they take pedals in front of them a lot better than digital delays do. And this is a beautiful sounding analog delay from Maxon and Godlike. Please pick one of these up. I think I'm going to. And once again, I'm Lance Keltner from Austin. Godlike, Maxon, AD10. Get yourself one. Simple delay, mono, analog. Sounds wonderful. Take care.